Okay, guys, welcome to Enter the Matrix. When you guys look at it, it kind of looks like it says Enter Matrix. But hey, it's a game, and I'm probably going to edit this whole video. I do not know how I'm going to do it, but let's see here. Actually, I played this game before. I'll just go normal. Come on. Yes. Welcome to the game tricks. Look at them. Live action scenes.
Cowboys crawling over every drop we ever used. We didn't have a lot of time. A lot of time. Oh, we gotta have a little time. Look. What did Mr. Naysay? Did you really think you got a chance in hell of getting at that thing before they find it?
I don't know. No one stopped me from trying.
Come on. Crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
And you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way.
Aw, man, I wish this was actually a thing that you could do in the game, where you could link up the ship. Basically, to me, this is just a one player. I'm gonna play as one player.
Is it drive still clean?
That help me. This won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him. Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So are you ready for this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life. Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, you prefer cremation of the gardens.
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain, my captain, is my keystroke colon double backslash okay. Execute command.
Alright, we're on control. Sorry, I basically messed up. Sure, I'm gonna play Ghost. I played Ghost, I played the girl, so yeah. Ghost is the best character to play in this game. And if you want to do a different story mode, you can play the girl. Because there's two different stories in this. And by the way, from you guys seeing my TV videos, I'm not good at driving.
Do what?
Check your guns.
You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone, falls to the floor. You never know what will happen the next time you drop one. It might fall to the floor, but then again, it might float to the ceiling.
The
past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go. We're in.
You got 10 minutes until
the post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area. The package is still untouched. Box number is 731-222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
It's been a while since I played this game, so it might be rusty. Closing time. Okay.
Give it to me.
Head to the freight elevator in the back of the sorting area.
Then what?
And hope it's operating.
Alrighty. Assassinate. Yeah. Double takedown. Screwing everybody up. Okay. Epic enter. Hey, never mind, I'm not gonna edit this video other than that first part that I did. So, yeah. Let's do this. I'm also adding in the camera. Logo thing it did, but it doesn't of those guys actually die in the real life. In real life, everybody died in the Matrix. I don't care, I'm gonna leave no suspects. I mean, it's something I fight. I just don't want you turning into the whole army of
they're expecting you.
Cops are everywhere on that second floor. I'm calling your partner for backup.
Okay, okay, dude, this sounds like Wiki. Work, Wiki. I figured out that most likely I'm just going to vlog from down in Vancouver. Dude, the vlog's working, it's up here.
I thought security had the elevator covered.
What is this gas?
Shit. Tear gas.
Stay above the gas. The cops are sealing the doors.
Where's Niobe?
She's trying to find a way into the building. You're flying solo. Stay above the gas and find a way out of there. Died up there. Well, good day. Come back to the tear gas. Here we are.
wait. Just for you guys, before I leave this episode. Okay guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next Inferno.